Happy Sunday, everyone, and happy start to a new weekly vlog. It's blizzard time! Brr, it's cold Sunday outside. Time.
Oh, Sunday on a Sunday!
Oh, look at you! Blizzard on August 15th.
Is it the 15th already?
I think it is. Or sixth. Yeah, it is 15th. So we stopped here at Dairy Queen, got a blizzard. You guys know I like the Frosted Animal Cracker one, and it's still here, cookie. So that's good. And what'd you get?
I got a strawberry sundae. Usually I get fudge. When I'm feeling daring, I get caramel. But today I felt like strawberry.
Yeah, it's really good. It's like fresh and like sweet. I really like it.
It's real strawberries. They have like real strawberry pieces in it too. It's not just like the syrup.
It's really good. Mm-hmm. So our plan was earlier, I was going to take Amanda to IHOP because she loves IHOP. And we were supposed to go Saturday morning before we did the the live vlog. And
we woke up really late.
We did. So I wanted to make it up to her. And we were going to go tonight. We went there, got there. There's no one in the parking lot. We're like, we're the first ones here. Not really, but they closed 30 minutes prior. They opened 6 to 6, so it is what it is. So we went to Waffle House, had a great dinner there. It was really good. And now, Dairy Queen, I'm going to eat this and then head home. We're back home now, and yay, we're about to unpeel all the tape that we had up here. All right. It's looking good. There's some paint that got everywhere, even though there's tape there that doesn't make sense. Oh my gosh. Who did the tape anyways?
You did.
Down here looks good. It says that one little spot there. And there, and there. Okay, we'll have to get some touch-up paint. All right, window time. There's a couple pieces, yeah.
My little loose pieces. Oh, well. I'm not breaking my nails over those.
Keep going. You're doing great. I'll definitely have to scrape some of it off.
Yeah. That's the good thing about the window. You could just scrape it.
Yeah. Can't do it on the wall. Mm-mm. Okay, we'll fast forward. All right, so there we go. It looks so much better, looking really good, looking really white, and side as well. So I'm pretty happy with how it all came out. All right, now it's time just to sit, relax, and enjoy the backyard. Also, look at the hibiscus. Amanda just pointed it out. Beautiful, look at those little blooms.
Don't mind the droopy leaves.
Yeah, don't mind the droopy leaves. This is like your favorite thing to do, right?
I love sitting outside.
Yeah, you love it. I love it when it's storming.
It's raining?
Yeah, it's raining. I don't know if you guys can hear. Probably can. We're supposed to be getting a storm, so hopefully we'll get a nice, safe one while we're underneath the metal awning. Alright, so it's gotten a lot dark. Obviously gotten a lot dark outside, but it's raining a little bit harder now. We've got a couple of thunders, but not much. But it's been nice to get this rain because we've desperately needed it. And we're just hanging out, relaxing. You still enjoying the evening?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you got the bug spray out.
Yep, got my bug spray out, and we have our little citronella tea light candle in this cute little birdhouse.
So you've had that for how long?
Very long. It used to be at our summer house, so.
It's really cute.
Took it from there when we sold the house, and I've been dying to get citronella tea light candles put in it because it is a candle holder.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be a candle holder. And I finally found them at Big Lots of all places. So, there's that.
All right, so Amanda and I, if you saw our last weekly vlog, you saw that we were working on this for my parents. Maybe we didn't. But anyways, we are. And so this is for my mom and dad, this is the Everett family. And then we're doing, you know, the welcome, and we did it in different color blues because they're very, like, beachy people. And we thought this would look really cool. Kind of has, like an ocean wash, you know, further you get down to the ocean, the darker it is, and you get some of the seafoam greens up top, so it's kind of what we went with. Alright, it's finished. We got all done, taken care of. Looks really good. Some of it's a little crooked, but it just means it's handmade, right? I did too. You did a great job. Alright guys, that is it for us tonight. Blocking my light there. We got a lot of stuff done. We hung out for a little bit. We had a good dinner. It's getting late. Just did some little tidying around the house. So that's it. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Are you hungry? Are you hungry? Yes. How hungry? Oh, Dad hungry? Love kisses? You want food? You want some food? I think that's a yes. Yeah. You want to talk? Good boy. You want food? Okay. You literally were just going crazy meowing. All right, let's get you food. Maui, I have your wet food. Yeah? Yeah. You want your wet food? Let's go. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Good boy. Hi, everyone, and happy Monday. We're back from work. We got home a little bit later today. We're about to make hamburger helper. We have the cheesy beef pasta, which we probably had a long time ago, but it's been so long. It looks really good. We got you something. We made you something.
Oh,
I love it. Oh, thank you.
What do we owe you?
Nothing.
Oh, sure.
I love it.
So we went with a different, like a beach theme for it.
Yeah. I love
it. That is so cool, babe. Thank you, guys.
I love it. Thank you, guys.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Look at this. So good. And we're watching Behind the Attractions again. And it's Amanda's Star Tours.
Yeah.
Are we going to see you on there?
No.
Oh, okay, darn. Oh, no.
I'm so happy.
Oh, no. What'd you do?
I'm so happy.
Guys, this is literally all of our fall, Halloween, and Thanksgiving box. Well, but mostly...
So, this one and this one are Halloween. This one is fall / Thanksgiving, but mostly fall.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Okay.
These are all candles and wax melts.
Look. That's what I'm most excited for. That's a nice one. I'm excited for all the smells. You're in your element, aren't you?
I'm so happy. I'm like beaming right now. I just love everything. Look at all these little lights. I just love it. So cute.
This is literally a kid on Christmas, guys.
I'm so excited. Football season. Ta-da! Everything stayed put. I'm so impressed. There's no loose pumpkins.
Nice.
You did good.
Okay, that's going to wrap it up for us here tonight. We're about to head to bed now. So we got the fall stuff out, the box, the Halloween box out. I'm ready to go. So now the challenge is just decorating, if you'd even call it a challenge. Maybe tomorrow we'll get on it. Some plans changed. Though we had more of an evening together, but unfortunately with my work, there's been some things that we've had to move around, so now I'm working later, so it might be a little bit of nothing tomorrow, we'll see, but then we'll catch back with you Wednesday if not. But either way, you guys, have a good night, and see you tomorrow. Good morning, everyone, and happy Tuesday, and it's raining. Got a nice little rain. I slept in a little bit this morning because I work later tonight now, and I'm just enjoying listening to the rain. It's just so nice, and we've also been desperate for rain. It hasn't rained much lately, so it's good to see. Look at my little buddy I have in my lap here. This is what I enjoy about having, this is the only thing good about having afternoon work days, is because I can come hang out on the couch and get my little buddy. All right, buddy. Now it's time for me to head to work, okay? You just relax and have a good day and enjoy the rain. Alright, so yeah, I'm off to work now. Amanda will be back. She might film something, might not, but it might be the end of today unless I come back and get off early. We'll see. But we'll see you guys in a little bit. Hi, everyone, and happy Wednesday. I got a little sheepy cat on me. He's been laying on me. Look at this. He's so cute. He just got up here and he just kind of put his head down and got closer and laid on me. He's so cute. And that good little kitty cat here. So, I've been just enjoying the day off, hanging out at home, did a couple of things, but yeah, just been hanging out with him. Gosh, I love it. It's so cute. But that's been about it so far. Alright, for lunch, I'm proud of myself. I've made the TikTok ramen, which was so good last time. All right, dinner is ready. We have chicken cutlets, we have corn, we have egg noodles, broccoli, gravy, and we have Zach.
Every time. Well, and it gets you every time.
I know.
You're like, I'm just kidding. Hey. We got Zach.
I hate it here.
Hi, Hannah.
Hi.
Hi.
And Zach.
It's me.
All right, so dinner was great, and Hannah and Amanda worked on these shirts. They got the first half done, and then we've got to put the names that make up the stripes of the lighthouse on after that, but it looks so good so far. That is it for tonight. I have a really bad headache. Unfortunately, it's kind of lasted all day and hasn't went away, so we're going to get to bed, but we'll see you all tomorrow.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. I'm working from home today, which means I get to have pumpkin spice cinnamon rolls for breakfast. I'm so excited. Mitchell's still sleeping, but I'm starving. So I have my tea water going, and we're going to make some pumpkin spice cinnamon rolls. All right, friends, here are our cinnamon rolls before they're baked. And then we have the icing over here. It looks so good. We're going to pop them in the oven, and we'll see them when they're all done. Bye, little guys.
Guess who's awake now? It's time to eat. Look at this. I know Amanda showed you guys making it, but ooh, looks good. And she made me coffee and the Runaway Railway mug, which is my favorite. Hi, Maui. Hi.
I'm very confident today.
Hi, good boy. Hi everyone, I'm home from work. I just wanted to check in a little bit because we're about to go to bed now. But work was a pretty good day today, so it was a lot better than how this whole first start of the week has been. This whole first of the week has been really stressful. So glad that we're to this point, and then Amanda and I are both off tomorrow. We have some awesome plans, so we'll tell you more tomorrow morning.
Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday. Oh, it's afternoon. I just pulled a Mitchell. we're driving, but it's a momentous moment here in August. We got Dunkin' Pumpkin Coffees. So Mitchell's trying the pumpkin cream cold brew. I have a classic pumpkin iced coffee, and in our bag we have pumpkin munchkins.
This is pretty good.
Is it good?
I'll say it's not as good as Starbucks, but it's still pretty good.
Well, nothing can be as good as Starbucks. That's theirs true. Is just really good.
Yeah.
But
there's a lot of, like, it's either nutmeg or cinnamon on top of this.
Probably nutmeg.
Really good though, yeah.
Good.
Pumpkin season. Okay, so I can't believe I'm doing this, but I'm gonna start decorating with Amanda for fall. So you're welcome.
I'm so excited.
Oh my gosh.
He promised.
I did, unfortunately. So we're gonna get most of the fall stuff out and decorate, and then we'll show you what we put out.
Yay.
Okay, so we finished putting out some of our fall stuff, but we're not quite ready to show you guys yet. Mostly because we're headed to go do an escape game. So we gotta go there now. So we'll see you there. All right, so we made it to the breakout games. You guys ready?
Yep.
Bless you.
I'm nervous for this one. It's not me sneezing now.
Gotcha. We're doing what, the kidnapping?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're gonna handcuff us and blindfold us. And if one of you farts, I swear. It'll happen. It will.
All right, well, let's go. All right, we finished the kidnapping and
we got out.
We escaped with, what was it, 51? 51 was our time?
Yeah. I'm gonna look. I think that might be our best time yet.
I think it was. So basically, they, like we said when we first started, what was our
submarine
best
submarine was 51-31.
Oh.
Wow, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, yeah, so they blindfold us and they
handcuff us
to something. I won't say what it is because, you know, in case you ever do this. And then we have to escape and figure out, like, the clues and...
It's a lot of codes. It was really confusing because there's a lot of stuff on the walls, but you really don't end up using most of it.
Yeah. So, overall, what did you guys think of the game?
I really liked that one.
Yeah. It was very challenging.
We asked for clues. We asked for two clues.
Yeah. At least we didn't have to ask for three of ours. So yeah.
I'm usually not a big fan of the ones that... way heavily on codes.
Yeah.
But that one wasn't too
bad.
That one wasn't
bad.
Yeah.
Really bad.
I will say like, to not give it away, but some of the codes, like, you only got half of it in the very beginning, and then we were stuck with that code for a long time before we could figure out where to use it or how to get the other half.
Yeah. It was really good. I'm glad we did it.
Yeah, that was one that we were really, really wanting to do.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So okay, for you guys, we've done, for the breakout games here in Knoxville, we've done the submarine one, the Mystery Mansion, and then Kidnapping. Rate them from your favorite to least favorite. Go ahead, Amanda.
Mystery Mansion, Kidnapping, Submarine. But there's I don't not like the submarine.
Yeah.
It's just, I don't know. There's something that holds me to it, but the other ones were really, they're really fun.
Yeah.
I would say the same order as Amanda, but I'm like the same way. I like the submarine. I think it was just easier.
Yeah, it was easier,
I feel like everything kind of fell into our lap, where this one we were like, ah. We were really lost.
Yeah, we were.
It was overwhelming, this one, I think, because there's a lot of stuff and there's a lot of boxes. And they're right in front of you, but they're all just locked. Yeah. And you can't do anything.
What about you, Zach?
From least to worst? Or least to favorite?
Favorite. From least to favorite.
Least to favorite?
Favorite to least.
Submarine, this one, and then the Mystery Mansion.
Really?
Okay. I thought you would really like the Mystery Mansion.
The one here?
That's the only one we've done.
No, because I wasn't a huge fan of it.
Okay.
I mean, it was still fun, but in comparison.
But this is the only one that we've done that you stay in the exact same room the entire time.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Which can be overwhelming.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. It was. Everything was just right there in front of you, and it was like, there's all these lock boxes. Good luck finding the codes.
Yeah. So I think for me, I agree with Amanda and Hannah. It was definitely Mystery Mansion, Kidnapping, then Submarine. But I loved them all, and it's been great so far. I think the only one left here that we'd like to do, the mostly train. Me, is the train.
I really want to do the train.
They have a train one.
I
want
to do train, and I would like to do Clue.
They have a Clue one. Yeah, it costs more money, but I'd like to do it,
All right, we're going to go try to grab a bite to eat somewhere before we go to the baseball game tonight.
All right, we're here, and it is time for some baseball. You guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! All right, it's nacho cheese time.
And we actually got here early for the first game. There's a doubleheader, so the second game is about to start in just a moment. All right, well, we're in a rain delay, and I saw the rain from that direction start getting harder, so I ran up the stairs. Zach didn't make it in time. Zach, you look like you got off Splash Mountain, my friend.
I feel like it too.
Oh, man. All right, the rain has stopped. And they've taken the tarp off, so it's time to play.
I'm
now, and the fireworks were not because the game was good or over or anything. It got rained out.
It sure did. Sorry, Maui just scared me. He just rubbed up against us.
So it's a little sad that we didn't get to see, like, the second game.
Well, we saw 2.5 innings.
Yeah, saw 2.5 innings and then sat there and got a little wet. Fireworks were really good, as you guys saw.
I had a snow cone. It was delicious.
I had pizza. I had nachos. It was a good night as far as food goes. But yeah, we're home. We're about to get to bed. We have work. Well, I have work early in the morning.
I don't.
you're really lucky. But we have some fall stuff up, but we'll save that for the next week. We may be getting some more fall decorations as well. But thank you guys so much for joining us this week, and we'll see you next week.
Hi everyone, thanks for joining us on this adventure. We hope you had as much fun watching it as we did making it. Make sure you subscribe here for more fun videos.
And don't forget to check out the previous video, which is right here. Also, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, and any other social media we have, we'll put the links below for that. Thanks again for watching.